Welcome to St Daniel's Cathedral and our service of choral evensong. Everything you need for tonight's service can be found in the booklets. Byddwch gryf a dewr eich calon, yr holl rai sy'n disgwyl wrth Dyw.
Here begins the 17th verse of the 40th chapter of the book of Exodus. In those days, in the first month, in the second year, on the first day of the month, the tabernacle was set up. Moses set up the tabernacle. He laid its bases and set up its frames, and put in its poles and raised up its pillars. And he spread the tent over the tabernacle, and put the covering of the tent over it, as the Holy One had commanded Moses. He took the covenant and put it into the ark, and put the poles on the ark, and set the mercy seat above the ark. And he brought the ark into the tabernacle, and set up the curtain for screening, and screened the ark of the covenant, as the Living One had commanded Moses. He put the table in the tent of meeting, on the north side of the tabernacle, outside the curtain, and set the bread in order on it before the Eternal One, as the Holy One had commanded Moses. He put the lampstand in the tent of meeting, opposite the table, on the south side of the tabernacle, and set up the lamps before the Living One, as the Eternal One had commanded Moses. Here ends the first lesson.
Thank you. Yma y mae'n dechrau deunawfed adnod penod cyntaf yr Efengyl yn ôl St Matthew. Bryd hynny, fel hyn y bu genedigaeth Iesu Grist, pan oedd fai mair ei fam wedi ei dyweddio i Joseph, cyn iddynt ddod at ei gilydd fe gafwyd ei bod hi'n feichiog o'r ysbryd glân, a chan ei fod yn ddyn cyfiawn, ond heb ddymuno ei chywil iddon gyhoeddus, penderfynodd Joseph, ei gŵr, ei gollwng ymaith yn ddirgal. Ond wedi iddo gynllunio felly, dyma angel yr arglwydd yn ymddangos iddo mewn breuddwyd a dweud, Joseph fab Dafydd, paid ag ofni cymryd mair wraig i ti, oherwydd y mae'r hyn a gynhedlwyd yn ddi yn deillio o'r ysbryd glân. Bydd yn esgor ar fab a gelwi ef Iesu, a mae ef a weredo ei bobl oddi wrth ei pechodau. A digwyddodd hyn oll fel y cyflawnid y gair a lefarwyd gan yr arglwydd trwy'r proffwyd. Wele, bydd yr wrwydd yn beichiogi ac yn esgor ar fab, a gelwyr ef Emmanuel. Hynny yw o'i gyfieithu, y mae Duw gyda ni. A phan ddeffrodd Joseph o'i gwsg, gwnaeth fel yr oedd yr angel yr arglwydd wedi gorchymyn, a chymryd mair yn wraig iddo. Ond ni chafodd gyfathrach a hi hyd nes iddi esgor ar fab, a galwodd ef Iesu. Yma y terfyn yr ail lyf.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and sits at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Amen.
Greiniol, dadath oddiad, a godaist fangor fawr yn gysgod anoddfa, a godwyd a thagol iddigeilio Gwynedd Maelgyn gynt, cwyd i'r uchelfannau weddiau ail wedylunydd yn y fangro hon, fel y cyfyd gwardydd, ffydd, gobaith a chariad, yn ein calonau'n fythol. Amen. Gweddion, let us pray. Words from our Old Testament lesson. In the first month, in the second year, on the first day of the month, the tabernacle was set up. We give thanks for this cathedral and for all who worship here, for all places of worship, for the beauty of the buildings and the peaceful sanctuary from the busy world. We pray for all Christians who do not have churches in which to worship, for those who are persecuted for their faith, and for those who feel unsafe or unwelcome, that they might know that all are welcome in the house of God. Almighty God, we praise you for the many blessings you have given to those who worship you here, and we pray that all who seek you in this place may find you, and, being filled with the Holy Spirit, may become a living temple acceptable to you, through Jesus Christ, our Saviour. Amen. Words from our psalm. Gather before me my loyal followers, those who have made a covenant with me. We pray for all Christians, for all who love to do God's will, and to follow the way of Christ, as we strive to deepen our love for our Saviour Jesus Christ, we pray that our love for one another might increase, that all might know the love of God in all times and all places. Gracious God, from love we are made, and to love we shall return. May our love for one another kindle flames of joy and hope. May the light and warmth of your grace inspire us to follow the way of Jesus Christ and to serve you now and forever. Amen. Words from our psalm. The God of gods has spoken. God has called the earth from the rising of the sun to its setting. We pray for those who have faced difficulty this day, for those who fear the darkness this night. We pray for peace this night, for moments of joy, and for the strength and perseverance to follow Christ's light through the darkness to the dawn. O God, our refuge, our hope, and our peace, be with us this night as our protector and our salvation. Calm our anxieties, banish our fears, and sustain our confidence, that we may find in you our true rest and our perfect restoration, through Jesus Christ, our Saviour. Amen. Chrag flaen yn ni o ddiw, a chrag ar ôl ras, a hyrwydd yn ni a barais gymorth, fel yn ein holl wethredoeth o'i cychwyn i'w cwblhau o'n o'r tŷ, a gogoneddyn dy enw sanctaidd, a chael o diwedd, gan dy drygaredd, lawn dy bywyd, trwy Iesu Grist ein gwaredo. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Ghost, be with us all evermore. Amen.
Ynyddiau eich trallod, ynyddiau eich llawynydd, ac ar ddydd y farn, arbedydd ddiw chi, a bendydd ddiw holl alliog, y tad, y mab a'r ysbryd glân, a fywyn eich plith, ac adrygo gyda chwi yn wastad. Amen.